don't mind me, I'm just looking for my key down here. Anyways, hello guys, and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and this is Farming Simulator 22. We're on a Western Wilds map today. There's not really much to it.
It's big open fields, basically, or open plain. You basically make your own fields and everything. And I picked field 50 to start rolling back here. So I actually own all of this right here. So the reason I bought all of this is, well, there's a river here. And the only way across the river is either right there, or down there, or right down here. So what I did was I bought number 30 there and just built a little road right along the edge between the trees and the biomass power plant there. And I just cut down through field 40 all the way down to 50, and this is where we're at. So we got plenty of trees right here to cut down. This is the darker areas where the trees are. And we got plenty of room here for, you know, quite a few fields, and we can cut trees down and make even more fields if we need to. So I bought me a trailer. I didn't mention my trailer house. It cost $15,000. Damn thing wasn't cheap. You got a little barbecue in there. That's pretty close to the house here, bud. Gotta catch it on fire, especially that wood siding. Shingles. Anyway, we bought a Mack truck here with a drop deck trailer. We got one tractor, and that's it right over there. That's the tractor. It's got the mulcher or the stump grinder hooked to it right at the moment, because I gotta go grind stumps out of the driveway. This damn flatbed kept getting stuck on. We got that. We got a seeder. We got a header. We have a harvester. We have a plow. We have a hauler. I can't even say that damn word. It's like a roller tiller, basically. There, and yeah, that's it. We don't have anything else. So we should be good to go. I do know one thing that we're missing. We don't have a tipper trailer. Do I want to buy? I got $76,000 left. So the big question is, do I want a auger wagons tipper? Because if we get this, then we can sell it at the rail station on the other side of the map, and we get almost twice as much money as selling it to the farm or field or restaurant. Or we can just get a regular tipper trailer. I think we're going to get an auger. We have 76,000 right there, and we got 76. I think that would do us good. But still, I don't really have much money for seeds or anything, does it? Well, I'll have to think about it for a while and find out. But anyway, let's get started on this work here. I'm just gonna leave the grinder hooked up at the moment. I did download a mod where you're supposed to be able to use the cultivators and like the hollows and shit like that to create fields with, so we're going to find out whether that is accurate or not. So we can go back in the first person view. There we go. Almost need to wait on the front of it. Allow create fields. Hell yeah, it does. Alright, that's gonna be a lot better than that damn plow. There he is, right here. Let's see, I'm gonna put a. I gotta keep a path through here so we can use it for a roadway. I think I'll do right up alongside the fence there in the tree line as the road. Just run that straight down to my trailer house, and then I'll get a bunch of gravel and put it in here for like a little parking area in front of the trailer house. So I say we start. Yeah, we're just gonna start off with a little field. Let's see here. Let's do a heading of 0 degrees for the small field. That should line us, keep us pretty straight and lined up with the fence line and everything. Time for a new controller. This one's the dude. I'm not even touching it, and the dude's walking. The joysticks wore out on it. Unlocked my steering wheel. If I had it 2 years, that damn thing's, well, not even 2 years, about a year and a half, the damn thing's already broke. I'll put more gravel down in it. Can't see shit though, man. Look at all these damn trees. No, no, I'll take care of this bush. Right here, too. Beautiful. Nice, nice, nice. Take out these trees right here. But you can actually buy gravel and spread it. That'd be pretty fucking cool. I mean, you might be able to. I know there's like a mining mods and shit for the game. Like a mine. not gonna be perfect, but it's gonna be good enough. You know, I'm painting on the other side of the fence right there. I'm gonna put some grass there to kind of cover the shit up, but that's it. So it's fine. It'll work the way it is. We got no seeds, do we? Alright, back to the store. Don't let me forget, we gotta finish patching up the road. I think this thing does seeds and fertilizer, if I remember correctly. Yep, it does seeds and fertilizer. Well, I only got two. These are just seeds. Did I not buy the fertilizer? Apparently not. Back over here. I don't know, for some reason your fucking shit ain't working. We'll see what's going on with them. It takes a little bit to get there tomorrow. We'll take a short break and we'll be back. I don't think I can put it in the back of this because it's going to dump it out. Let's see if we get like a little trailer or something. Let's put it in here to miscellaneous. There's a little trailer. There's a little box trailer there. You actually push it in. I'm curious whether you put stuff inside of it or not. It'd be pretty cool if you can. It's gonna spawn that at the farm, isn't it? Fucking A, it did. First one I've got 46. Mine's gonna break down by me a pickup truck, I guess. If I get one cheap enough. 31, 31, 15, 14, 15,000 old Ford. I do old Ford. Henry. Green color. Oh, that's just... Alright, my mouse ain't fucking on. I've been using my mouse a damn much on this desk that it got the spot war on it and didn't want to pick up. Yeah, let's go with it. I mean, that's not bad. Go turn the side side off. The gator, whatever you want to call it, the John Deere thing. We needed a pickup truck anyway. I can already tell them we'll probably end up selling some of my land off. Tell you the truth.
And put
your
goat
to.
Yep,
my
boy.
Okay.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.